So I'm at the experience guide event today, and we have an ERT on the Smiler for half an hour. How are you feeling today?
Sick.
We haven't even started. I don't know if I said this before, but we did three rides on the Smiler, and now we're gonna do Oblivion. It's not like I don't do stuff outside of school, because I do. I do dancing. I dance. Oh my god. Oh. I always want to like work like this. What do you want a photo? Do you want me to take your photo?
Yeah. Enjoy the party.
So we did Oblivion. Now we're going on Curse of Alton Manor. It doesn't smell too bad.
On the 31st of December, 1891.
So if you couldn't tell, we're going to Galactica. We just did a ride on Curse, it was very good. So now we are heading over to Galactica. 10-minute wait. So we just did Galactica, and now we are on our way to go do the Q&A with Bianca, and then yeah, we have things after that. Yeah. So we had the talk with Bianca. It was like a Q&A. So we had the like tour with Bianca, and now we're going to do takeover at the Rapids. So we are now doing Congo River Rapids takeover. I really don't want to get wet with the waterfalls.
You're putting your poncho on.
I'm not putting my poncho on, no.
You've got a poncho in the bag, you should put it on.
Well, I don't want to put my poncho on.
Well, you'll have to go in the dryers.
Wet, get dry, quick. That's such a cinematic shot of this ice cream. That's... Oh my god, those wasps! I don't want to touch it.
You sing it?
Drive more up there, just singing my own version now. That's fine.
Only thing he says to me, and I don't ever know what he's trying to tell me. Has anyone seen Postman Pat as well? Yeah, Postman Pat delivers me a letter, so I'm hopeful he's going to bring it to me very, very shortly. And let's now go to the other side.
Thank you.
anyone to come on with me. It's the first time doing it alone, so I'm very scared right now. So I just did single rider, and literally the whole queue, the whole like car was single riders, like only single riders. And it was really good. So now we're going on Oblivion, which has 5 minute wait.
It's like a career now. My career is locked.
We're going to... Oh yeah. Say your name so turn the lights off. Carry me home. So we just did Oblivion. Now I'm going to single ride the spider again. Say your name so I will dance.
Oh my god.
Look at the beautiful towers. Sorry, I'm just really out of breath from walking and this steep hill. I hate hills. Who? Squirrel!
Aww.
Hi, squirrel. Like, who invented hills? And why? So we're doing a 13 ERT. It's for 1 hour, right? We have 13 ERT for an hour. Oh my god, how many rides do you want to get on?
Seven times.
You want to get on 7 times? Okay, yeah. We're gonna aim for 7.
Sand in my pocket for when we went.
Okay, so we did 10. I did 10 rides on 13. Honestly, I think that is very good. 10 rides in an hour. That is insane. Oh, hello. Sorry, I didn't expect you to be so close.
So, I found something out, Ems.
What?
That you don't know.
What?
That as you wait in to go into the station, on the right hand side, you know as you get launched,
yes,
and then you stop when there's a car there getting loaded on?
Yes.
Well, just on the right hand side, it's the motor that's on the corkscrew that's there, and I found that out tonight from a theme park enthusiast that I was sat with.
I've never noticed
interesting
that.
Interesting news for you.
I've never noticed news. That because I can't see. No. So it's on the right.
Take your glasses off.
What, you mean take your glasses on with me? Not off?
Yeah.
I want to get like a glasses strap that go around your head.
Yeah.
Because then I'll be able to see. Because these glasses are quite loose, so they'll come off when I go on a ride. Sorry to turn on the park end. It's so pretty. Usually 9. Pretty late. Or 8. Or 7. One of those. It's so pretty. Oh. So it's the end of the day. And we gotta walk. Turn it on. So it's the end of the day. And we have to walk all the way to Galactica from 13. Hello.
It's a long walk, trust me.
Yeah, but we get to see all the pretty lights, which is good. Get to see all the pretty lights, all lit up. I really like these green lights that go all the way around. They look dead nice.
Dead.
They look mint. I've started using like English slang. Rapids are like so nice and peaceful when they have like no like effects. I feel like you could like swim in there.
What happened to the Jeep that was over there?
I don't know. They like freshly painted the Jeep that's over there and then it's gone. So why would they spend money to freshly paint the Jeep and then take it away?
I bet you it's going to come back because it'll be.
Jeep times two. Even bigger Jeep. They were like, they painted it and everything. And then it had like a Smiler decal on it from the Smiler takeover, and then it left. They're going to use it for theming on Nemesis. Nemesis is going to be themed around Jeeps as a sponsor for paying for the ride. Jeep. The ride.
Who paid for the ride?
I'm making a joke. I was making that...
Wait, man. The Jeep.
No.
It.
No,
it
was...
It's a Jeep, though, was it? It's a Land Rover.
Was it? I thought it was a Jeep.
I think it was a Land Rover.
Yeah, no, I was making a joke saying that they... That Nemesis is going to be themed around Jeeps because of the sponsor for Jeeps. And that's why that one's gone.
Still smell pizza.
You can.
It's making it's me, not open.
It's making me really hungry. Oh, I like the blue lights. They look dead nice as well. I would love to come here on a quiet day in Scarefest and see all these lights lit up. Because, not going to lie, this looks cool. I want to tell you, like, backstage tours where you get to go around the park in the dark, yeah. And you get two rides. Smiler and Wicker Man, because I feel like they look best at night. You can get, like, backstage tour of the park at night, and then two rides in the dark. You know, I should be in charge of Alton Towers. I'd make great decisions.
Decision maker.
That was so good. If Alton Towers steals this, I'm copyrighting it. I'm copyrighting that idea right now. If Alton Towers ever uses that, I want compensation for all the money.
Not compensation, Ems.
I want half of the money earned by every
single... You want
single
commission.
I want commission.
Not, yeah, commission.
Yeah. I thought they would be putting like purple lights on this and stuff. I mean, it does look well nice. Oh, well, that's lit up. It does look well nice.
Welcome to the party.
Welcome to the party. I just said that without any context. So Dad took a photo with one of the zombie geezers and he said
he was my brother.
And he was like, welcome to the party, when we were about to go on Curse on Manor. And what did he say to you when you asked for a photo?
Jeez.
Oh, I'm getting blinded right now. Oh my god, why isn't my... Okay, sorry, my phone didn't focus. The tiniest bit of lighting for Galactica. The tiniest little section of track is lit up. They usually have the portal lit up at night. I remember coming in December and all the light was like lit up and everything. So it has come to the end of this wonderful vlog. I ended up doing 17 rides. No, Dad ended up doing 17 rides. I did 19, 10 on 13, and then 5 on the Smiler. I think that was a good day considering it's Saturday in September. I feel that is good.
Very good.
I don't want to drive. Bye. Why are we saying like we're going? What was that?